This video is about Jeff Van Rofforst. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe. Atlanta Falcons NFL year 1987. Jeffrey Richard Van Rofforst, born December 7, 1963, is a former American football quarterback. After going to high school at Grossmont High School in La Mesa, California, Van Rofforst attended Arizona State University. He led the Sun Devils football team to the Pac-10 championship in his senior year, where they won the 1987 Rose Bowl. He was the Rose Bowl player of the game. Van Rofforst made his professional debut in the NFL in 1987 with the Atlanta Falcons. He played two games for Atlanta in the 1988 season. Van Rofforst's brother Mike Van Rofforst was a backup quarterback behind Carson Palmer at Husk in 1999. His brother Billy Van Rofforst is a college baseball umpire. Van Rofforst was inducted into the Rose Bowl game, Rose Bowl Hall of Fame, Rose Bowl Hall of Fame in 2006.009 kickoff luncheon and Rose Bowl Hall of Fame induction program. Van Rofforst now serves as a color commentator for Arizona State Football Radio broadcasts. Van Rofforst has a son, Cade, who plays professional lacrosse for the Atlas Lacrosse Club of the Professional Lacrosse League. References: external links, http://www.nfl.com. Players: Jeff Van Rofforst profile, @Van718336. Jeff Van Rofforst at nfl.com. http://www.fessundervilles.com. View article.dbml. DBLMC DBOM @30300 at CLID:208,251,195. Jeff Van Rofforst, player bio at Arizona State University. Category 1963. Births: category living people, category Arizona State Sun Devils. Football players: category Atlanta Falcons players, category sports people from Columbus, Ohio, category sports people from San Diego, category American football quarterbacks, category National Football League replacement players.